What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute, but Jonathan and I are officially moved into our new apartment. We are so excited about it. It is everything we wanted it to be and more. I love it so much. So obviously I had to buy bookshelves because the bookshelf that I had at my old apartment was built into the wall. So it wasn't really my bookshelf. So now I just went to Walmart and bought two cheap ass bookshelves. They're each $30, but they get the job done. Yes, you can probably still see the stickers, but the books are gonna be covering and I didn't wanna take them off at risk of like making it look a mess right now. So maybe later I will, but who knows. But right now, I just thought I'd do a quick, fun, watch me reorganize my bookshelf video. So I've seen a lot of YouTubers do this and most of them do it live, but I just figured why not just do like a chatty, instead of a get ready with me, we're gonna do a get organized with me in my bookshelf. So I don't have any idea on how I want to structure this, but we'll see where it goes as it goes on. But let's get into it. So I'm gonna go get the books. They're in a pile over here. And so I'm gonna be just going back and forth and putting them on the shelf. So hope you enjoy. So obviously first we need to take my favorite book series and find a place for them on the shelf. I think what I'm gonna do is put them right here. Or maybe a little more like in the middle. Let's see. Yeah, that looks good. So like this. And stack them. I've recently gotten into like unorthodox ways of putting books on the bookshelf. I used to just line them up library style, and I used to actually do it by author's last name, so it was really strict how I did my bookshelves back in the day. But recently I've just gotten into, you know, the more homey feel rather than like I'm going to a bookstore or a library. Like I want it to look aesthetic. So that's the goal. So obviously next I needed to take some of my queer books and put them on the bookshelf as well. So let's see, maybe right here. I don't organize them in a minute because I realized I forgot something. The spin-off series to go on obviously needs to go beside it, right? So there's that. So let's start with What If It's Us. Have that be the first book on the shelf. And I think Gentleman's Guide would kind of look cute next to it, but I realized I have two other Adam Silvera books, so let's put those on there first. Okay. Yeah. Then, Aristotle and Dante. And then, here, let's reverse that. Put them here. Boom. Got some queer on this side and then some more queer on this side. So let's see. Do I have another book? Because it's kind of empty right there. Well, I don't know what to say enough, but Winger kind of has a queer character. So, okay, let's organize this first. Try taking out Gentleman's Guide, which kind of defeats the purpose of why I wanted it up there to go beside What If It's Us. But what if I do this? What If It's Us, and then Gentleman's Guide on this side. I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad.
Still you're making the sin. I'm a boomerang.
Alright, what's up everybody? It's a few days later. I forgot to record an outro to this video, and I also realized while editing, I didn't do a lot of talking, and it's because I was so focused, first of all, because I had to go to work in like an hour, and I was trying to get this all done in an hour, and I didn't talk about it much because I was just kind of stressed about getting to work on time. So, like halfway through, I just stopped talking, and that's why I kind of fast-forwarded. Save you all the boring parts, and just show you the finished result, which things have already changed. I've purchased some new books and so on, so things had to be rearranged, but this is what it looks like currently, and I'm really excited about it. I also hope that you guys enjoyed the background music. That was me and my band, and I just thought that I would insert that there. That way there's at least something of substance going on. So now you get to hear me sing with my band, so that was cool, I guess. But I am uploading on a consistent schedule now. Every Wednesday, I will be posting a new video. This past week, it was all the books that I have unread on my shelf. And this week, it's the bookshelf reorganization thing. And then next week, it's going to be my July wrap-up, not just with books, but also with movies and TV and music. So I'm excited about that because it's all the things that I love. And it's gonna be the first time I did a wrap-up, and well, I guess the second time I did a wrap-up. I can't remember. But I'm excited about it nonetheless, and I hope you all will stay tuned and stay subscribed for long enough to get to see that content. So, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Also, be sure to hit that notification bell so you are notified every time that I post a new video. My name is Brandon, and I will see you all next time.